Hi everyone. My project is to build a simple game and set it up as a blocklet in the ABT node. To start, let's launch our game. Now that our game has been started, let's deploy it. With our game now deployed, let's log in. Now that we're logged in, we can see the game as a blocklet. Let's start it.